Number 10. This is the power rule. What do we do?
Multiply
the exponents.
A power of a power
means that we multiply the exponents. And that one is your answer.